Replace a used printhead cleaning roll in the HP JetFusion 300 and 500 3D printer series when prompted by the front panel. Replace the printhead cleaning roll immediately following the front panel message to continue printing without damaging the printhead. On the front panel, touch Replace. On the printer, open the top cover. Wear gloves to protect your hands from agent. In the build chamber, remove any parts, and then clean the chamber if necessary. Manually move the print carriage over the platform. Rotate the printhead cap 20 degrees, then pull to remove it. Lift the two latches. Lift the handle, then pull the handle to remove the cleaning roll module from the printer. Transfer the used roll module to a container or bag and dispose of it according to local regulations. Vacuum the cavity with an explosion-protected vacuum cleaner using a soft brush attachment. Remove the new cleaning roll module from its packaging, then orient and insert the new module into the cavity. Lower the handle and then firmly push down the two latches. Slide the printhead cap into place. Move the print carriage back to its original position, then close the top cover to complete the process.